we've seen them tea. The fire that she had was gone, and she could no longer sustain her family. A widow with nothing, a widow with nothing. That was her story. With the creditor approaching, in her most desperate time of need, she's still all alone, no friends, no family, and they're at their charges. You cannot pay your debt, your children now become a ransom, and they shall be taken. She cried aloud, I have nothing left. Was a testimony, but when God heard her desperate cry, he came down for his own. He quickly came to her as he heard the cry of his own. He led her to find Elisha, the prophet, for that
of God in the highest. Hearing, recognizing, and acting. She heard, she listened attentively. All the instructions, the direction, how to do, what to do. She carried out specifically, exactly as she was instructed.